As the Golden State Warriors threatened to pull away in Game 2 of their first-round series with Ginobili's San Antonio Spurs, the Argentine legend is keeping his team in the game. LaMarcus Aldridge has 13 points for San Antonio, having remembered how to score again after a tough Game 1, while Kevin Durant has 12 after hitting a midrange jumper to tie the game moments ago.